One of the most famous objects in the sky, the Cassiopeia A supernova remnant, is now on display like never before, thanks to NASA's Chandra X-ray Observatory and a new project from the Smithsonian Institution. A new 3D viewer, developed by the Smithsonian, allows users to interact with one-of-a-kind objects, like the Wright Brothers airplane and a 1,600-year-old stone Buddha. The only astronomical object in this special collection is Cassiopeia A, or Cass A for short. Back in 2009, scientists combined data from Chandra, NASA's Spitzer Space Telescope, and ground-based facilities to construct a unique 3D model of Cass A, which is a 300-year-old debris field that was created when a massive star exploded. This new Smithsonian viewer will allow scientists and the public to tour the 3D model of Cass A in exciting new ways by being able to fly around the remnant themselves. Users can also get more information about various parts of the supernova remnant by clicking on hotspots and following links to more in-depth articles. So we invite you to take a 3D ride, unlike any you'll find at the movie theater, and explore Cass A in a brand new way.